This short video is the first part of an Inishowen Rivers Trust project to learn more about the Long Glen River and its biodiversity. The river is sited at the northwestern edge of the magnificent Foyle River catchment area. The Long Glen River enters the sea at Port Kinnagoe at the north end of Kinnagoe Bay. The bay faces east towards Scotland and Rathlin Island. To the northwest is Malin Head and the open Atlantic. To the south and east is the Foyle estuary. From its source, the Long Glen River flows through two townlands, Mossy Glen and Meenletterbale. It is 4.5 kilometres long and at its source, near Ballinacrae Chapel, flows for a short distance alongside the Breda Glen River. It then changes course to flow north towards the sea. The river was formed after the last ice age 10,000 years ago. 50 years ago, the Derry Sabacwa team were hindered by bad weather from their search at Glenagivney for the Armada shipwreck of the Valencera. Instead, they found the Valencera here off the rocks near Port Kinnagoe, where the Long Glen enters the bay. For most of its journey, the river flows through a steep-sided valley, now lush with a dense canopy of vegetation. Hazel, birch, willow, alder, and ash. At its upper reach, there is a unique circle of Scots pine on the south side of the river. At its source, the surrounding land is flat and marshy. Throughout its length, the river is fed by at least 4 tributaries from the north and 7 from the south. As well as the rich biodiversity of the river basin, there is evidence of human habitation over many centuries. The softening of the V-shaped valley above the tree line allows for farming. There is a linear community of upland farms and homes, about 100 feet above the river basin and along its whole length. There are 2 historic thatched cottages over 200 years old, 2 lime kilns, a children's grave, a megalithic tomb, standing stones, a rath, and the remains of a 19th century coast guard station and outlook post in the glen. As part of this project, we are looking for local stories about the Long Glen, its people and its river. The project's aim, as well as exploring and learning more about the river itself, is to gather photographs and information on our new dedicated Facebook site. We welcome all contributions you may have to the story of our home place.